We're here in Seattle for this exciting matchup between the 49ers and the Seahawks. All right, partner, in this one, we've got a pair of quarterbacks who know how to win. Maybe not top-tier starters, but they definitely can be difference makers.
Are you trying to tell me that you're trying to say these guys are game managers? You know, whoever just came up with that term game manager, he needs to be, like, taken away somewhere. Yeah. Because quarterbacks hate that. It's about making plays. Of course, not turning the football over. These two guys have been getting it done, and we'll see who has the best game here today.
And he's out across the 20 and tackled at the 21. The Seahawks lined up in the pistol. First and 10. Here's the handoff, and they'll run it. He's going to be tackled right around the 21-yard line. The Seahawks will approach this play from out of the pistol. Here's the running play. Off tackle. Now cutting to the right side, looking for some open space.
The defense doesn't want to give up runs like that, so how do they stop it? Well, they start crowding the line of scrimmage, so you keep crowding that line of scrimmage. Look out, they'll throw it over the top.
Tight ends in motion here. Third and 3. Russell Wilson has his man. It's Percy Harvin on the receiving end.
Well, if you want to be a good play-action pass team, it's always nice to have a good running game. Make the defense dig in and try to stop your run. When they do that, you fool them. You fake it, you throw it down the field. That's about as easy as it gets.
The wide receiver in motion. Now first and 10. He'll go ground. He'll go to the left. And a gain of 4.
When a coach can have a run that picks up those kind of yards, it gives them confidence, and they will show more and more patience with the running game, so the defense, they better dig in here.
Lined up in the pistol formation. Second and 6. Run it again. And that's a big tackle behind the line of scrimmage.
How about the defensive line? Getting that penetration, getting off the football at the snap, and getting it done, getting in the backfield and making that tackle.
The quarterback motions the wide receiver. Third down and 8. They feed him the ball again. He'll be brought down, but not before picking up the first down.
The off-tackle run is just what it says it is. You're going to read the tackle's block and decide whether you're going to go inside or outside. Usually, this is the first running play every team puts in their offense when they go to training camp.
First and 10, staying on the ground. Going to be a tackle for a loss.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
Second down and 11. Back to the running back. They deck him in the backfield.
Well, Jim, they didn't fool the defense at all. Second down, you run the football, hoping to make it third and short. Then you lose yards, third longs. They're hard to get in the NFL.
Third and 12 to go. Right where it had to be. Here comes the training staff as we've got a player down on the field.
Well, that looks like an upper body injury, Jim. I think we both can tell that. And now the question is, how bad is it? You just never know.
Hey, hey. Here's the first snap after the big play. Justin Smith brings the quarterback down.
Well, if your offensive line is not good enough just to stop the pass rush, then you got to help them out. How do you do that? Well, you keep the tight end in, let him be an extra blocker, and you tell your running backs to help out, too, blocking some of these defensive linemen.
Marshawn Lynch takes the football. He's into the open. Good job on the ground there by Lynch.
Can the defense make a stop? They bent a lot here in this drive. They had the offense backed up. They let them march down the field. Now you're in the red zone. Make the right call and stop them.
Play clock's running down. They'll stay on the ground on first down.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
The long drive continues. Second and goal from the 8. The Seahawks are in the end zone for the touchdown.
What a tremendous throw by the quarterback that time for the touchdown. What confidence he has in that arm. Small window, very little room to throw that football in there. He didn't worry about it, fired it, got the touchdown.
Seahawks ready here for the kickoff. And he begins his return right past one player. Going to get set in the slot for this snap. First and 10, Gore. Trying to find an opening to the right. They pounce on him there.
Good job by the running back on that long run. It's one thing to have talent, but the first thing you need as a running back is vision. You have to pick the right running lane. That's what he did that time, able to get down the field and get that long gain.
Gore is lined up now as the running back behind the quarterback. First and 10. And he's thrown to the ground.
The offensive line did a terrible job that time reacting to the blitz by the defense. They let the defenders come free, and they sacked the quarterback.
That's going to do it for the first quarter. We'll be back from Seattle for the start of the second after the break. And Manningham's in the slot. The second quarter is underway with this snap. Going to lose yards here.
Not much the offense can do in a situation like this. Third and long, what you probably will have to do is either surprise them with a run or throw it short and hope somebody can make a play and pick up a first down.
Offense lines up here. Kaepernick from the gun. Going across the middle. He had no time to get set.
You're near midfield. It's fourth down. What do? I got the answer right here. You punt it. Play field position. Make the other offense drive the length of the field to score.
Andy Lee will be punting this one. The Seahawks in the pistol.
The wide receiver shifting around in motion.
First and 10 to the ground here. They bring him to the turf.
That was a running play that time by the offense. It picked up some good yards. Nothing like it. Show the defense you're willing to get in there and slug it out and get some tough running yards.
Throwing off tackle here. Wide to the left. He's brought down at the 20-yard line.
Always good to have these types of runs. Yeah, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to. And also, it opens up so many other things for your offense.
Third and three. Baldwin's going to take the handoff now. The tackle was made, but the first down is picked up.
A running back must always know the situations. Third and short, don't be looking to break it outside and go for the big run. Get the first down so the offense can stay on the field. Nice job.
They're able to move the chains after that last run.
On first down, it's back to the ground game. The Seahawks get a first down.
Well, when you're on the defensive side, if you read the offensive formation, where do they have the most numbers at? And that's usually where they're going to run the football. That time the offense goes to the strong side, gets outside, you should have an extra defender there waiting for him. Terrible job by the defense.
Brings it into his body. Gains 12.
Well, you get a couple first downs on a drive. It just, of course, it makes you feel good about what you're doing. It loosens up the offensive play caller, and there's nothing like dictating to the defense. We love it.
First and 10, the give to the running back. And they're going to run it right. This doesn't look good. We've got a player down, and he's in pain.
I think you can just tell by the body language and the way he's acting, that is an upper body injury. Hope it's not severe. We'll let you know as soon as we find out.
Play number 6 coming up on this drive. Second and 8, takes, handed the football. Slashes to the left side. Marshawn Lynch is in the backfield. We approach the midway point of the second quarter, and here we go with another snap. There's a receiver there, and the catch is made.
When you play man-to-man against this receiver, you're going to have a tough time. Quarterback's a good thrower. Really hard for a defensive back to stay with him.
That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. Here's the handoff to Marshawn Lynch. Touchdown, Seattle.
You got to give the offensive line just a lot of credit. It's first and goal. They just line up and power the football in there. Nice run, but a great job by the O-line.
Count it. The 49ers in kickoff return formation.
steps out. Offense lines up here. First and 10. Kaepernick's turning to look downfield now after selling the play fake.
I think the best thing to say about that play, it's just it gained a few yards, so that's what you do. All plays don't score. Sometimes you just want to pick up a couple yards.
Frank Gore gets it here. Right side. The defense looking for one more stop here on third down after that run.
Play action fake, looking to throw, and they advance the ball onto the other side of the field.
We've hit the two-minute warning here in the first half.
Gore's in the backfield, single back set.
First and 10, gain of 2.
They'll try over again on second down. Second down after going to the ground game the first play.
Looks to his left. And that's a gain of 10.
That's a nice job by the offense there. Get the first down. Keep those chains moving. Give yourself three more opportunities.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down.
Looking for an open receiver on the right. Had it for a moment, but the ball is knocked out incomplete.
Well, it's so hard to do this nowadays, to jar the football out of the hands of the receiver, but the defender did it that time. He hit him, that football came loose, incomplete pass.
And Manningham lined up in the slot.
Tight end in motion.
Second and 10.
They go draw. Swallowed up behind the line of scrimmage.
Well, this defense all over that play. They tackle the runner for a loss. Now we're going to have third long. Advantage goes to the defense.
The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. Third and 13, throws to the right. The reception, easy, wide open.
Good job by the offense. They're in the red zone. They're down by more than seven, but the defense, can you stop them and just give up the field goal try?
An incompletion right there, but it really should have been an interception.
Bad job that time by the quarterback. He misses the receiver on the slant route. When you're throwing the slant route, you got to throw it right into the stomach of the receiver so it's easy for him to make the catch and he can protect himself also.
Colin Kaepernick from the shotgun secures it with two hands.
Always a good job to pick up some yards when you're in the red zone. Nice throw by the quarterback and he gets the completion.
Marching down the field and taking their time. They send the tight end in motion.
Third and 5. It's handed to the running back. Oh, we've got an injured player on the field.
Always hard to guess what the injury is, but and don't like to speculate, but I think it's pretty apparent. It's an upper body injury. We'll let you know when we find out.
This will be the 11th play of the drive. So, first and goal to go. Touchdown and drawing close.
You know, if you're a defensive player and you're covering a receiver down here on first and goal, you don't have to cover that much area. That's a terrible job by the defense giving up that touchdown pass.
The Seahawks are in shape now to return the kick.
He's got a chance to return this one.
And the tackle's made right around the 25-yard line. Well, we're anxious to hear the full story on that injury. Let's go down to Danielle Bellini with the story.
Guys, I had a chance to speak with a 49ers team official. Kendall Hunter's injury doesn't appear to be anything too serious. Yes, he'll be sore tomorrow, guys, but that's not going to stop him from returning today.
Nickel formation for the defense here. He'll throw it over the middle. And that's a big-time tackle. That keeps them 3 yards short of the first down marker.
After the pass play, gain 7. Second and 3 on the way.
Challenges the coverage and has the completion.
Good job by the quarterback completing that pass against the zone defense. Look for the open space when you throw against zones. That's what he did, and he got the nice completion.
That reception gave them the first down. Wilson's going to take it from the gun.
Down the field.
Makes the play.
When you can throw the football that high, that accurate, and man, it is beautiful. Right on the target. Nice catch. What a play.
This play set up by the long gainer. He's looking to the right. Touchdown, Seattle.
Well, when the offense goes in there and scores again to increase their lead, it's got to give a lot of confidence to the defense. Now can they go out there and do their job?
And the extra point is good. Steven Hauschka ready for the kickoff. Stop him from running it out to the 20. Mark him down at the 19. This will probably be the last play of the first half.
They're going to get him this time.
That does it for the first half. 49ers trailing this one.
We're back here now in this one where the Seahawks lead by 14.
Seahawks ready here for the kickoff.
And they're all over him at the 18-yard line. And Manningham's lined up now as a slot receiver. And it's Earl Thomas who brought him down that time.
When you pick up first downs against the defense, they will get tired. That time, nice job by the offense getting the first down, even though they're losing here in the game.
He's brought down.
That time, it was an easy completion for the quarterback on the play-action pass, and it fools the defense because look how aggressive the offensive line is. They sold the play to the defense, and the quarterback took advantage.
Impressive piece of running by Gore.
Well, when you give up a running play that's long, you got to say this to the defense. You did not hustle enough. If you are hustling, when that running back makes that secondary move, you got to be there to make the tackle. Swarm the football, that's how you stop long runs.
Challenging the defenders to the right side. Touchdown, and this game is tight.
You see it so often now, if the receiver's not open, just throw it high, let him go up in the air, jump and make the catch. That's what we saw here. Nice, nice touchdown.
Niners setting up for the kickoff.
He's got a chance to return this one.
And he's tackled just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line. Tates, a receiver in the slot. First and 10, Tates got it on the handoff. And that's a 2-yard gain. Marshawn Lynch is in the backfield. Second down and 8. Looking across the middle, he's wide open for the grab.
That's what you want to do. Get a first down while you're on top and keep that clock moving and just controlling the football game. Good job by the offense managing things so far here today.
Let's see how they back up the big play here.
Looking to go down the field here.
And he makes the catch. In stride as he's home for the touchdown.
Well, Jim, it's almost impossible to guard these guys nowadays as they go down the field. These wide receivers, they have feet like ballerinas. And even though you get tight coverage, they're so quick, they can get open and make the catches.
So, put down a touchdown and a 2-point conversion on that occasion.
Yeah, good job by the offense. They executed the play perfectly. And they got in the end zone, like you said, and got that 2 points.
Just across the 20 and tackled at the 21. Quarterback coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Trying to make something happen.
Incomplete, almost intercepted.
Well, you want to put all the pressure on the quarterback to make really good throws down the field. Play tight man-to-man coverage. It takes perfect throws to get completions. Not there that time.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Second down and 10. Looking to the right side and throwing. Easy catch there. No one near him.
Quarterbacks love play-action passes because the defense, sometimes they're expecting run. You fake it, easy completion down the field.
They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. And the give to Frank Gore.
Nice run that time. When you run the football like this, over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job by the offensive line.
Second down here. Gore. He's going to be swallowed up behind the line.
That time I got to blame the running back. He made a bad read. His vision was terrible. He makes the wrong decision, and it cost his team yards lost.
Third down. From the gun. Looking for a receiver on the left side here. They pick up the first down with that reception.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards. Gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
Taking it up the middle. And he's going to be tackled right around the 35-yard line.
Well, that's just a good old physical run by the offense there. And it's good for a few yards and gets him another first down.
First down and 10. It's incomplete. The defender had it for a moment but could not pick it off cleanly. The offense heads to the line for the 7th play of the drive.
On second and 10.
Interception.
That interception is strictly on the quarterback. When you make bad decisions, I don't care how good you can throw the football. The results, usually it's going to turn into an interception.
Tate's going to get set in the slot for this snap.
First and 10, Lynch.
trying the right side.
When you're an offensive lineman and you can line up and just run the football straight ahead and pick up those kind of yards, you are going to get into the head of the defense. You're basically saying, we're tougher than you are, and we're just going to come right at you.
Second down and seven. Screen play is on. Tackle down at the 46-yard line.
Well, I think we've heard this expression about 7,000 times. It's a passing league, so we all know that. So you got to be able to throw the football and pick up some first downs.
Tate's in the slot. Tate's going to secure the handoff, slashing to the right side.
Ken, they got momentum on their side right now. They are making everything work. That was a nice play. They pick up another first down, and they got a good drive going here.
That long gain sets them up here on this play.
Trying to work that left side.
And there is a sideline pass. Incomplete. It's ruled.
The Seahawks are still in possession as we get this final quarter underway. Offense lines up here. Final quarter underway now with this snap. Runs it in for the touchdown.
This offense, even though they had the lead, they do not sit on it. They are aggressive, they take risks, and what a game.
He made it. The 49ers in kickoff return formation. And they're all over him at the 18-yard line. And Manningham's lined up in the slot. He'll fire it out to the left, to the 25.
When you can't hit the quarterback or put pressure on him, there's not much you're going to get done then. That time, quarterback had time and throws it down the field for another completion.
It's second down and three. Looking long. Almost intercepted.
Well, for some reason, this quarterback likes to keep trying to go deep down the field against this cover two. That's not the spot you want to go. You want to look underneath or right down the middle.
So after that last incompletion, it is third and three. Throws, intercepted. And he's brought to the ground.